Life is not easy. Life is not fair. Long ago, I began to realize that no good comes from life, only misery. Did I ever tell you about my daughter, Sora?
Daughter? You have a daughter? How come I've never met her?
I was young and foolish. And before I knew it, she was born and we were alone to fend for ourselves in this cruel world.
What happened to her?
Our village was attacked. Fire rained down from the sky. Houses burned and people screamed. In the chaos of it all, I lost sight of her. I called her name over and over again, even as the boulders of fire exploded all around me. And that's when I found her. She didn't make it.
Oh, Lyssa.
I must have wandered for months, not really knowing where I was going. Just wandering. But then, one day I found a man freezing to death in a blizzard. He told me everything as he lay dying in the snow. About our Lord. His might. His will.
His magic.
And if I could find him, maybe, just maybe, he would hear my plea.
To bring her back?
For 10 years I searched the world for him. And in an old library hidden deep within Cantha, I found a book that wrote of him and where he was buried. A book so old that I had to travel here to Alona to find someone who could still read the ancient language it was written in. And now, it is almost time.
Lyssa.
I will finally be able to see her again.
There are many things hidden in the world, shrouded in shadow. Lyssa.
What is it, child?
But in most cases, people like myself refuse to believe it. Before you found me, did you know my parents?
Come sit with me, child. When I first met you, Sora, you were but a wee child, not even crawling yet. Your village was being ravaged by a group of bandits. The ground was stained with blood, bodies littered the floor. It was utter bloodshed. Even now, I don't know why such a horrible thing happened to your place of birth. Raise the village! Let no one leave here alive!
The child has been found.
Show me. But among the chaos, among the bloodshed, I heard a tiny cry in the dark.
Was that me?
Yes, it was. Hello, sister.
Lyssa? Why are you doing this?
Why? Why? Why did my daughter have to die? Why did yours live?
I don't know.
I pray to the gods every single day. I devoted my life to them, even when you turned them away. And what happened? I was punished for it. And you? What did you get? A happy, full life. Not anymore. Where's the child?
No! Please don't take her from me. Please. I'll do whatever you want.
She's in here.
No! Take me instead! Don't hurt her!
Laura, dear, you have no abilities I need. Your daughter, on the other hand.
No!
But first...
Lyssa!
I never did like you. By the time I found you, your mother and father were already slain. Any longer and you would have been too. But I would not leave things as they were.
What are you doing?
I will care for her like a mother would care for her daughter.
But the orders were...
I make the orders around here. I am your commanding officer. And as of right now, I decree that our mission has been fulfilled. The village is no more. Are we clear?
Yes, Lyssa.
I will have my vengeance. Sadly, I never knew your parents, child. And I realize I can never fill the shoes of your real mother. But maybe, just maybe, you could at least like me as a friend.
I love you, Lyssa. Mummy.
I love you too, child. Now head off to bed. It's late.
Yes, Mummy. But when you open your eyes for the first time and see such shadows, the question is, what do you choose to do?
What is it?
Bothar has been defeated.
Has he? A pity. Oh well, you can't cry about spilt milk.
M'lady?
Call the generals together. It's time to put the next phase of our plans into play.
What do you choose to do?